the army of Ludin had begun its advance. In order to reach the Niza Plains, the Ludin army must cross the Orsum Divide, deep within the Barak Mountains. But the Morts have prepared ballistae in the mountains that now rain death upon Ludin's army, obstructing their advance. Having learned of this, Rowan offers to send the Ashen Hawks to aid in neutralizing the fort that commands the ballistae. The Hawks intend to use the abandoned Helvino mines to slip across enemy lines and emerge behind the fort. Once in position, they will launch a surprise attack and bring it down. With a plan in place, Sarah and the others head for the mines ahead of Rowan and his team in order to secure an attack route.
So, this is the tunnel that's supposed to take us all the way to the top of the Barak Mountains?
That's right. It will get us where we're going without having to deal with too many Mort along the way.
Any chance we find some shiny rocks down here? Maybe even the valuable kind?
Actually, these mountains were once famed for their rich stores of lapis lazuli. The shafts form a network throughout the entire range, and eventually lead all the way to the peak.
You seem to know a lot about this place.
Only what the captain told me, but I'm happy to share the story of the exiled noblewoman who found the first deposits. There's also the long history of strife over the rights to the mines, as well as the truth behind Queen Emma's diadem and...
Yes, yes, you're a veritable font of information, we get it.
Our captain does like to keep himself well informed.
But I wouldn't get your hopes up about finding riches, Luff. The mines have been closed for some time. At any rate, the shaft should permit us to scout and secure a route that leads to the rear of the Mort's fort. Surprise must be our watchword on this mission, so take out any foes you encounter along the way.
Our fight! Begins here. You're in danger!
Stand together!
This should do it!
Nowhere to run!
Still going!
Thank you.
Be gone! I'm getting one.
We gonna be here all day or what?
You're finished.
Keep your wits about it.
Right.
Enough!
Taking the shot.
Clear the way.
Steal yourself.
You're in danger!
This should do it!
I won't relent.
Got it in my sight! Try this!
Your time has come.
See you in hell.
I'm not afraid.
That was just a warm-up.
Let's make this one count!
I am your doom. We're not out of the woods yet.
You actually did something.
Another wave has arrived.
Burn away your fear!
I'll hold them off.
I'll cut them down. Be gone!
This should do it! You'll never see anyone again.
No stopping now.
Your time has come.
Meet your demise!
Enough!
Taking the shot!
Here they come!
I am your doom.
try this!
I must finish this.
This should do it!
Say goodnight!
God!
You're finished. I won't die here.
Out of the way. Nowhere to run.
Got it in my sight! Let's make this one count!
Your time has come.
Out of my way! We've got him on the ropes now.
Just a few stragglers left.
Nowhere to run.
Taking the shot.
Clear the way.
I am your doom.
I let my guard down.
Fall back!
Enough! That was careless.
Now it gets interesting.
should do it. Let's make this one count!
Say goodnight!
Taking the shot.
Say good night. Out of my way. Nowhere to run.
Just when I was starting to enjoy myself. As if this pit wasn't bad enough already. Maybe if the Mort quit slinking around and came out to fight, I'd actually be able to cut loose for a change.
Our mission is to scout the mines and secure route for our forces, Luff. Not to engage in wanton slaughter.
Hey, Glenn.
What is it?
That map you're holding there is practically falling apart. How old is it, anyway?
Who could say? But from the state it's in, I would guess several decades at least.
And you're willing to trust all our lives to something that dated?
While that's not the most encouraging news, I trust you to get us through this, Glenn.
Thank you, sir.
Are you kidding? We've already got our hands full just trying to fight these beasts in such close quarters.
We're never getting out of here, are we?
Worry not, everyone. I have no intention of relying on a single old map to see us through these crumbling tunnels. Everything will be fine. I swear it.
And we should believe you. Why, exactly?
Because places like this are always laid out more or less the same, and I know my way around them.
Oh, that's right. You were once a knight in shining armor. Captain of the Order, if memory serves. Been so long, I'd nearly forgotten. Why, I bet you could handle this mission with one hand lopped off at the wrist.
Stop it, Luff.
Why? It's all true. Hell, Glenn should be proud. He really was incredible back then. Fought like a wounded beast, frenzied, vicious.
I'll show you vicious, you bastard.
Now that's more like it.
Enough, the both of you. And Glenn, You should know better than to take this fool's bait.
Come on, we're just having some fun. Right, Glenn?
It shouldn't be much farther to the exit. Let's get moving.